Maraksha Sabasco.
A very good brother, and you know.
My name has been changed to defend my claim.
You know, very yeah.
But my claim remains the same.
Then keep it now.
Brethren, as you all know, I was put away for hundreds of years and many lashes. But I couldn't survive them all. So I died. But luckily for me, I was granted the privilege from higher, the Most High,
yielding to that mighty name,
to deliver this message to all my rude boy brethren.
Give me
that. It's very simple and short.
Give me, man, give me.
Crime does not pay.
I know you know, you're familiar, I tell you.
Then press Cabascus. Well, to the first the man, sir. Why am I managing down there?
My son, for you just can.
As for him, he's one of the most industrious men down there now. He's a barber, he's a pastor, and he's a healer. He was his own man, y'all down there now, brother.
You didn't tell me, say my son,
Papa. It's like they're afraid of something, you don't know. Brother, I never lived straw from the day I was born, you know, sir.
Yeah, what if it was far?
You think I don't know you? What do you want to do? Jealous me and shoot me?
It's time.
Kill me, the master. I don't want you under me, so course, you know, sir. I don't want you to interfere with me, you know, sir.
Let him, man, take it, take care.
Look, sir. Lady, let me help you carry the basket to your car, and I'm happy and little smiles, no?
Look.